We can express so many things with our hands. Though sometimes, we can only fully appreciate them with our ears. BBC National Orchestra of Wales. Now, in the hands of Thomas Søndergård.